conservative new media viewers, we have some tragic news to pass along. At least 16 people have reportedly been killed by Hurricane or Frankenstorm Sandy. There are two links that we will include in the video description below the video player about this story. The first one is to an article with a number of pictures showing the devastation from Hurricane Sandy. The other is to a tracking map of the storm. Hurricane Sandy or Frankenstorm Sandy is still active at this time. Pennsylvania, New York, and Canada are still scheduled to be hit by the storm. If you are in the path of the storm, please seek information and prepare for the storm ahead of time, if possible. There are reportedly 500 people still unaccounted for at this time on Atlantic City's Barrier Island who were trapped there in the storm. Conservative New Media sends out our condolences to the families and friends of the victims of this natural disaster. May they rest in peace. And we repeat, the storm is not over yet. It appears to be crossing through central Pennsylvania at this time and is still generating dangerous winds and intense rains. Once again, please seek information about the storm if you are in its projected path. Reporting for Conservative New Media, this is Paul F. Villarreal.